East Carolina. And today's battle, a college USA showdown that should be a shootout.